In December 2016, we assembled our first pairs of Enda Itens in Kenya. The first two samples of the line went straight to Eldoret, a running town in Kenya, to the feet of Joan Cherop Massa and Justin Lagat, who are athletes that have been testing our prototypes for nearly a year. Here's what they had to say about the Iten after having run more than 1,600 kilometers or 1,000 miles in our shoes.
Yeah, I think the best thing about this shoe is that it is comfortable. It's comfortable and a bit light in the middle. Not too light, not heavy, just at the middle of everything. There's a different shoe for long runs. There's a different shoe for speed work. I like doing moderate and easy runs in these shoes, especially my evening runs. Yeah, and when I have an easy day, like 15 kilometers or 10 kilometers.
Yes, pia mi napenda kutumia jioni na kuenda exercise. After exercise, natumia jogging 10 kilometer. Alafu, sanine 10 kilometer, jioni nezenda kama 14 kilometer.
We have been hoping to see where it tears, but it's like you try to spoil it, but still durable.
Long ile ya kutumia muda mrefu kama tunaenda long run hiyo inakuwa na insole kubwa.
Something should come from Kenya that appreciates the talent Kenyans have, and I think this shoe is a perfect example of what should be coming from Kenya.
We'll be shipping the first shoes in April. To get your pair, make sure to pre-order now.